गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेसन नंबर 4, दैट इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू ई कॉमर्स. अवर लेसन नंबर 4th एंड 5th बेस्ड ऑन थियोरी लेसन. अवर लेसन नंबर 4 इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू ई कॉमर्स एंड लेसन नंबर 5 इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू एम कॉमर्स. ई कॉमर्स इट मीन्स इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉमर्स एंड एम कॉमर्स इट मीन्स मोबाइल कॉमर्स. ई कॉमर्स, एम कॉमर्स, important words e-commerce, m-commerce. So we have to see first of all e-commerce. E-commerce stands for electronic commerce. E stands for electronic commerce. Electronic commerce is known as e-commerce. The short name of electronic commerce is e-commerce. You can say e-commerce as well as electronic commerce. E-commerce means what? The definition of e-commerce: the use of internet for conducting such business activities is known as e-commerce. The use of internet for conducting such business activity, if you are doing your business online, if you are doing your business activity by using internet, then it is known as e-commerce. For example, if you want to make your business online, then you have to make a website for your business. If you want to make your business online, जो तुम्हारे तुम्हारा बिजनेस ऑनलाइन करवो हो, देन यू हैव टू मेक अ वेबसाइट फॉर इट. तो तुम्हारे एक वेबसाइट बनावी पड़े. एंड यू हैव टू डू सच बिजनेस एक्टिविटी. यू हैव टू डू विच एक्टिविटी? बिजनेस एक्टिविटी. विच काइंड ऑफ बिजनेस एक्टिविटी? बिजनेस एक्टिविटी मीन्स बिजनेस एक्टिविटी फॉर एग्जाम मीन्स वॉट? इफ यू वॉन्ट टू सेल योर प्रोडक्ट्स ऑनलाइन, if you want customer attract towards your website more and more, then you have to do business activity online, and it is known as e-commerce. In short, if you want to do business online, then it is known as e-commerce. Online business kare, then kevai e-commerce. For example, Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal, Myntra, all these website are known as e-commerce website, that is used for online business. So online business means e-commerce. Now clear, e-commerce means what? Online business activity is known as e-commerce. Now you have to see application of e-commerce. Application, it means what? Uses of e-commerce. Why we are using e-commerce? Because it have several uses. That's why we are using e-commerce nowadays. First use, that is internet bookshop. First application is internet bookshop. Bookshop, it means what? If you want to read any book through internet, then you can do it by using internet bookshop. For example, I want to purchase book through online, then I can do it. Or if I want to read any book through internet, then I can also do it by using internet bookshop. Example of internet bookshops are Amazon. You can read books online in Amazon, as well as you can purchase books in Amazon, www.amazon.com. Then second is Buy Books India, and third is Bookshop of India. Second, Buy Books India, Bookshop of India, and Amazon. Can you see the domain name .com? It means what? These all website are used for commercial activity. Which activity? Commercial. That's why .com. You can say .com. So these all websites are for bookshop, online bookshop. So your first application, one of the first application of e-commerce, that is internet bookshop. Second is electronic newspaper. Can you say it? Electronic newspaper. Electronic newspaper, it means e-newspaper. The short name of electronic newspaper is e-newspaper. E stands for electronic. Electronic newspaper. If you want to read newspaper online, then you can read it by using e-newspaper. E-newspaper that exist on the internet in digital form. Why in digital form? Because they are exist on the internet in your computer, and computer have digital waves. which waves? Digital waves. Computer have digital wave, that's why e-newspaper that exist on internet in your computer in digital form. And the example of electronic newspapers are Times of India, Divya Bhaskar, Sandesh. All these newspaper belongs to e-newspaper. If you want to read newspaper online, then you can read it by using www.timesofindia.com, www.divyabhaskar.in, com. You can write com or in. In stands for India and com stands for commercial. And www.sandesh.com. So you want to write newspaper online, you can read it. Third, online auction. Auction it means what? Nilami. Auction it means what? Nilami. If you want to do auction, then you can do it by internet, by using internet. Now auction means what? Auction, it is the process of buying and selling the products. Auction means what? Nilami. Nilami etle su, an auction, it is the process. A process kai chhe, it is the process of buying and selling the products. If you want to buy products, if you want to sell products or services, by offering the customer to bid the price. Bid it means boli, apne boli boli hai ne? To bid the price and selling the products to the highest bidders. It means what? Mare kai vastu levi chhe auction ma, nilami ma, to mare su karu pade, eni boli bolvi pade, bid the price. I have to bid the price. And bid the price etle apne eni boli boliye and pachi su thai, જે વધારે બોલે, જેની હાઈએસ્ટ પ્રાઇસ હોય, જે હાઈએસ્ટ બોલી બોલે, તેને આ વસ્તુ આપવામાં આવે. સેલિંગ ધ પ્રોડક્ટ્સ, કોને વેચવામાં આવે આ પ્રોડક્ટ? ટુ ધ હાઈએસ્ટ બિડર. હાઈએસ્ટ બિડર એટલે શું? જે એની વેલ્યુ સૌથી વધારે બોલે, જેની જે માણસ એની બોલી સૌથી વધારે બોલે, તેને આ વસ્તુ આપવામાં આવે. એને કહેવાય ઓનલાઈન ઓપ્શન. ઓનલાઈન ઓપ્શન ઇટ મીન્સ વોટ? તમારે તમારી વસ્તુ વેચવી છે ઓપ્શનમાં, તો તમે એની બોલી બોલાવો, ને જે પર્સન એની બોલી સૌથી વધારે બોલે, જે માણસ એના પૈસા સૌથી વધારે બોલે, તેને વેચીએ આપણે. એને કહેવાય ઓનલાઈન ઓપ્શન. ઓનલાઈન ઓપ્શન ઇટ મીન્સ વોટ? ઇટ ઇઝ ધ પ્રોસેસ ઓફ બાઈંગ એન્ડ સેલિંગ ધ પ્રોડક્ટ્સ ઓર સર્વિસ બાય ઓફરિંગ ધ કસ્ટમર ટુ બીટ ધ પ્રાઇસ. આપણે શું કરીએ? ઓફરિંગ ધ કસ્ટમર ટુ બીટ ધ પ્રાઇસ. કસ્ટમરને પ્રાઇસની બિડ લગાવવા માટે ઓફર કરીએ. એન્ડ સેલિંગ ધ પ્રોડક્ટ્સ, અને જે સૌથી વધારે બોલી તેને પ્રોડક્ટ સેલ કરી દઈએ. સેલિંગ ધ પ્રોડક્ટ્સ ટુ ધ હાઈએસ્ટ બિડર. ઇફ યુ વોન્ટ ટુ ડુ ઓનલાઈન ઓપ્શન, ધેન યુ હેવ ટુ ધેન યુ કેન યુઝ ઈબે ઓનલાઈન ઓપ્શન, માય બિડ્સ ને યુ બિડ્સ. ઓલ ધીસ એપ્લિકેશન આર યુઝ ફોર ઓનલાઈન ઓપ્શન. ઇફ યુ વોન્ટ ટુ ડુ, ધેન યુ કેન ડુ ઇટ ઓનલાઈન ઓપ્શન. Fourth, that is marketing and selling. If you want to do marketing your products, if you want to selling your products, then you can do it by using e-commerce. Marketing and selling. If I want to do online business, then I have to do such business activity. Business activities, it means marketing, selling. These all are business activity. Then you can do it by using Flipkart, Myntra, Snapdeal. All these websites are used for marketing and selling products. Fifth is online billing. If you want to pay online bill, if you want to pay any bill online, then you can pay it by using online billing activity, online billing application, online billing of e-commerce. Six is information service. If you want to get some information through website on internet, then you can get it. For example, students wants to know the timetable of exam, students want to know enrollment form, then they can get information by using internet. That is information service. Seventh, support service. Support service, it means what? After selling the products, companies are providing online support to the customer. After selling the products, then company are providing online support. Ek baar product sell thai jai, pachi su kare? Company are providing online support. For example, company selling electronic item. एक कंपनी छे जे इलेक्ट्रॉनिक आइटम वेचे छे, बराबर। थोड़ाक टाइम पछी ए वस्तु में कई प्रॉब्लम आवी तो कस्टमर शू करे छे, कम्प्लेन रजिस्टर करावे ऑनलाइन। जो कस्टमर नी कम्प्लेन आवे तो कंपनी एने सपोर्ट करवो पड़े, पोताना एंजीनियर आवे तो एंजीनियर्स ने मोकले ए जे कम्प्लेन आवी हो एने सॉल्व करवा, एने कहेवाय सपोर्ट सर्विस। सपोर्ट आपवो पड़े, बराबर, मेंटेनेंस आपवो पड़े, इट इज नोन एज सपोर्ट सर्विस। आफ्टर सेलिंग द प्रोडक्ट कंपनी हैव टू प्रोवाइड ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट टू द कस्टमर, इट इज नोन एज सपोर्ट सर्विस। Now number 8, that is net banking. Net banking, it means what? The process of conducting the banking transaction over the internet. If you want to do some banking transaction through a website, then you can do it, and it is known as net banking. Example of net banking is Bank of Baroda, IOB and Dena Bank. Bank of Baroda, IOB, Dena Bank. If you want to do net banking, then you can use this website, www.bankofbaroda.in. Do you know about domain name? Domain name means what? Domain name. Domain name, it means, can you see? bankofbaroda.in, www.flipkart.com. I have written snapdeal.com, bankofbaroda.in. Now, can you tell me IOB? How can I write IOB? So, www.iob.in. Why I am writing in? In stands for India. These all websites are used in India. That's why I have written bankofbaroda.in, iob.in, denabank.in. And Flipkart, Snapdeal, Myntra, these all websites are used for commercial purpose. That's why I have written .com. These all websites are also used for commercial purpose, but Bank of Baroda, IOB, Dena Bank are used in India. That's why I have written bankofbaroda.in, iob.in, denabank.in, and it is known as domain name. Which name? Domain name. If you want to write Flipkart, then you can write www.flipkart.com, Myntra, same www.myntra.com. If you want to write eBay, then you can write www.ebay.com. It is known as URL. It is known as URL. URL. In URL, first of all, you have to write www, World Wide Web. World Wide Web. That is www. Second, you have to write the name of the website. Second, you have to write the name of the website, Bank of Baroda, the name of the website, IOB, name of the website, Flipkart, name of the website, Snapdeal, name of the website, and .in. It is used for, it is used as a domain name. For example, Bank of Baroda is used in India. That's why you have to write IN. IOB also in India, also used in India. So you have to write IN. Flipkart, so you have to write .com, because you can use Flipkart all over the world. I want to write any school. I want to write the name of school website or college website. Then I have to write .edu. Edu is used for education. If you want to write any government website, then you have to write .gov. GOV stands for government. If you want to write any Pakistan website, then you have to write .pk. PK stands for Pakistan. .au. AU stands for Australia. .in. IN stands for India. So these all are used in website as domain name.